The Kabaka of Buganda, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II, has broken his silence in a recorded message to his subjects. He said that he has been following the doctor's advice, but he is abreast with the kingdom's activities. Kabaka clarified that his health is improving and that he will soon resume his duties.
Byatujja ku mirimu egisinga obungi. Embeera y'obulamu bwaffe egenda etereera era tusuubira okudda ku butaka mu biseera ebitali bya wala nnyo.
Kabaka has been unwell since last year and he has not officiated at any kingdom activities lately, causing anxiety among his subjects. In the message, Kabaka thanked the Katikkiro and ministers for the work well done in running the kingdom's affairs. He also urged his subjects to stay united amid what he termed as challenging times.
Twebaza Katikkiro, ba minister, n'abaami ba Kabaka bonna olw'okusigala nga batambuza emirimu gy'Obwakabaka mu kiseera nga tetuli mu nsi. Ebigenda mu maaso byonna tubigoberera era twebaza Obuganda olw'obujjumbize mu mirimu gy'Obwakabaka.
Kabaka Mutebi's message comes at a time of uncertainty and speculations among the general public about his health status as well as his whereabouts. At least 86 people are known to have died in road crashes in the last week. Another 380 people sustained injuries and are currently undergoing treatment in various hospitals across the country. This was revealed by Michael Kananura, the spokesperson, Traffic and Road Safety Directorate, during the police press briefing today. Kananura said the accidents, which happened between June 23rd and June 29th, claimed 28 pedestrians, 27 motorcycle riders, and 12 border passengers. Others include 11 people who were passengers in vehicles, while 5 of the dead were drivers.
Enaku z'omwezi 23 tusa enaku z'omwezi 29 mu gw'omukaaga mwaka 2024 poliisi eyebidduka yawandiisa obubenje obwafiiramu abantu oba abantu abafa mu obubenje baali 86 ate abantu 38 bo ne bakoseddwa.
The majority of accidents involved motorcycles, while 33% involved pedestrians. Reckless overtaking accounted for 30% of the accidents, while 22 were caused by reckless driving.